structures up ahead. You'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. Heads up, CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. That's it, shorted. Quickly, get through! Alright, that camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Dan, you are in without a sound. Heads up, CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. Don't forget, we've still got the ace up our sleeve, You like that? The EMP is all set and ready to go. It'll kill every circuit in the casino. Lights, cameras, the whole caboose. Except the doors. They have an off-site failsafe. Make as much progress as you can before the backup generator kicks in. Remember, these people aren't idiots. Okay, here we are at last, the lower level. Naturally, it's heavily guarded. Hey, before they go to the vault, today's takings are stored near where you are. It's up to you, but might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room, the other runs through and grabs the cash. Quicker than hacking it. See that security checkpoint? The man trap is just beyond it. So pay attention. You'll have to swipe both vault key cards simultaneously at separate control panels. That unlocks the system, but even then, we can't open both the inner and the outer doors simultaneously. Everyone needs to get inside so we can... Get everyone inside the man trap now. I can keep the first door open until you're set. So bueno, push on to the vault. Looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days. I know this is a special moment for you down there, but trust me, it's about to get a lot more special on the other side of that door. Break out the laser drill, let's do this! The lock mechanism should melt like butter. You just need to target the weak points. If you push the drill too hard, it'll overheat. We're not on a time limit until we're inside. Okay, disc one is done on this side. Hurry, I want to see the inside of that vault. Number two done. That's disc three! Good, that's the left side taken care of. Cash on the carts! Grab it! Good news! Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. There's a set of lockboxes in here. Drill them if you've got the time, but I can't promise you there'll be anything good inside. Seconds before the failsafe alarm, so make the most of it!
Cover!
position. off the top spot. But that doesn't matter. We are seconds away from the history books, my friends. I wasn't sure I should come out of retirement, but professionally at least, it looks like a good call. Yeah? Now, did someone say tequila? Almost there. Find the buyer and this is a done deal.
You never knew.